Alright, we're playing another Blackburn Shilling Gambit. Let's see how this goes. He played the Italian game, so we're gonna go knight d4. Oh, he took our pawn. He's fallen into our trap. Alright, we go queen d5, and he thinks he just forked our queen and rook, but no. He takes his pawn on g2, attacking his rook. He tries to protect it, but we check him by taking his pawn. He thinks he's safe blocking with the bishop, but we made him with knight f3. Checkmate.